On September 10, 1761, shortly after beginning to practice medicine in Boston, Dr. Joseph Warren was initiated as a Mason of the St. Andrew's Lodge in Boston. In due course, Warren would become the Grand Master of the Lodge, which also included Paul Revere and John Hancock amongst its brethren. From their meeting hall at Boston's Green Dragon, St. Andrew's Lodge would become intimately involved in the American Revolution, helping to plan and execute the Boston Tea Party.